Hold position. Follow me.
We may have liberated the country.
Thank you.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, help yourself to the workshop over there. We'd be glad to consider you a friend.
Hey there.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next triumph.
Good to know we can count on you in trouble.
Yeah.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Sergeant Gavel.
Let me guess. Captain Kell sent you?
That's right.
Let's take this somewhere more private. Follow me. We've converted this section of the terminal into our primary supply depot. Everything the Brotherhood needs to operate passes through here. Supplies from the Pridwin, salvage from the field, we handle it all. Access is strictly limited to the logistics detail, and we track every crate, every bullet, every bolt that comes through that door. Which is why I don't take kindly to these accusations. I know every soldier in this unit. The thought that anyone would question their loyalty makes me sick. If you've got questions, ask. Otherwise, try to stay out of our way, sir.
Tell me about the logistics division.
I've been in charge of this unit for almost 10 years now. We're a small group. We stick together. And we keep the Brotherhood running.
Where should I begin my investigation?
You shouldn't. This is a waste of time. I've already spoken with my men. They haven't seen anything. Tegan's scribes just fouled up the books again. If you insist on questioning someone, go bother Lucia or Clark. I can spare them.
Lucia and Clark?
Knight Lucia and Initiate Clark. They were just posted to this detail a few weeks ago. They're still learning their way around, but I'll have them in shape soon enough. If you have to badger someone with your questions, it might as well be them.
That's all for now, Sergeant.
Take my advice, sir. Poke around a little. Then tell the captain to let it go. It's not worth your time or mine.
Time to leave. Killer, you must be pretty strong to make it here.
A bunch of raiders flinging fire? Not even a challenge.
You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill. It's him or you.
Oh, God, what do I do? What do I do?
Are you really gonna kill him?
Please, let me go.
But shooting someone in a gunfight is one thing, but this...
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
You're right. I don't want to do this. I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
You're lucky I have a soft spot for dumb animals.
I messed up pretty bad. I'm sorry.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Hi.
Thanks a lot.
Why do I get the impression I don't want to hear what you have to say?
The Brotherhood of Steel demands your tribute, citizen. You will hand over a portion of your crops to the Brotherhood.
You'll get what you want. Just, please, don't hurt us.
Thank you. I need to ask you something.
What's up?
Your thoughts?
They'll never see the Haymakers coming.
Never mind, actually.
Good talk.
Terminal should open this. That's it. Hey. Listen up, soldier. That's the target. Listen up, soldier. That's the target. Terminal's got this locked.
Identified.
Surprise assault.
Detected. Beginning search.
That's the target. Move out. Thank you.
There we go.
You never heard of Pedro? Un amigo.
You know, I've been thinking. The real problem with the Brotherhood is that we isolate ourselves. Our training is top-notch, our technology gives us an advantage, but when it all comes down to it, we're losing because we shun the outside world.
Bringing such criminals to justice is no small feat, and we can all thank the agents standing behind you for their assistance. Through their tireless efforts, and placing themselves in harm's way to do so, they have helped to make the Commonwealth a little safer for all of us. Let's all give a round of thanks for their part in seeing justice done here today.
That isn't necessary. It was my pleasure to help out.
Efforts are appreciated tremendously. Tell you what, why don't you go up on stage and see sentencing carried out?
Time to put on a show.
Screw you!
Now this concludes today's execution of justice. Thank you all for bearing witness.